the age of 83, one morning she awakened and she died. And after she was dead, why of course the will was read by a lawyer who was standing by her side. To me brother it was found, to me brother it was found, she had left £100, and likewise to my sister I declare. But when it came to me, the lawyer said, I see, Granny's only left to you the old armchair.
How they chattered, how they chaffed, how my brother and my sisters laughed. When they heard the lawyer declare, Granny's only left to you the old armchair.
Well, I thought it wasn't fair, but I said I didn't care, and in the evening I took the chair away. Neighbours at me laughed, and me brother at me chaffed, and he said it may be useful job someday. When you settle down in life, find a girl to be your wife, you'll find it very handy, I declare. On a cold and frosty night, when the fire is burning bright, you can sit her in the old armchair.
How they tittered, how they chaffed, how me brother and me sisters laughed, when they
down in married life. I at first a girl did court, then for her a ring I bought, then I took her to the church to be me wife. We settled down and we was as happy as could be, in the evening I do declare. I was never one to roam, but instead would stay at home and sit together in the old armchair.
How they tittered, how they chaffed, brother and my sisters laughed when they heard the lawyer declare, Granny's only left to you the old armchair.
Well, one night we both fell down, and when I got up I found the seat had fallen out upon the floor. And there before me eyes I found to my surprise a pile of gold £1,000 or more. When my brother heard of this, the poor fellow, I confess, went nearly mad with rage and tore his hair. But I only said to him, and don't you wish, Jim, that you'd had the old armchair.
How they tittered, how they chaffed, how my brother and my sisters laughed, when they heard the lawyer declare, Granny's only left to you the old armchair.